Lions.
Tigers and bears. I'm not scared of lions and tigers and bears, but I'm scared of Beyonce.
And we are the potential, and don't kill us.
It is what it is. We are now, and if y'all true supporters of the potential, y'all really want to see our reaction. Period. Y'all can come kiss anytime, right?
Poop.
But we still sorry. This is Spirit.
Wait, this is Beyonce.
That's why I say I'm scared of her, because I think she don't want us to react.
This is Beyonce Spirit. I only listened to a little bit of the song, but then I said, wait a minute, is this a real song? See, I didn't understand the whole compilation album thing, so then right. I said, let me stop watching it. Let me listen to the video, so I'm really hearing it for the first time.
Okay, this is off her compilation album from The Lion King.
The Gift.
So this is our reaction to it, and we hope y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell one time. Follow us on Instagram
and Twitter. _@_ Follow us on Snapchat at @TheProcentralTwo, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you.
What is wrong with you?
My name is Mike. I get nervous when I do Beyonce. I get nervous. I feel like the Beehive wants it.
Okay.
Beyonce shut down a whole planet to record this video. Oh, come on, Ed. For the Lion King. We want to see Beyonce rub a lion.
I would have been, yeah.
I would have been afraid that I would have got shot.
She
barefoot.
Okay,
what I mean barefoot?
Just saying.
I think she lip singing.
Look at Blue.
Wait, how old is Blue?
She looks so grown. She gonna be tall.
She's precious. She and is. Why is her hair a different color?
It's a wig.
Is it a wig?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, because they wouldn't have died on her because she had a baby.
Beyonce don't play them type of games.
Oh, it's so
Beyonce
cute.
Beyonce's a mother first.
She's cute. Oh, I like that beat.
So cute. She was like, I'm going to include my baby in this Lion King because she needs to know. Lion baby King, song. The Lion King, this is a big ordeal.
And she looks like her dad, too.
Yeah, she's cute.
She's precious.
Why is
Beyonce walking towards me like that? I'm getting nervous. How many outfits she... Oh. Great! Beyonce is from Africa. She's from Africa. Danae. Shout out to Danae. That's her dancer. Oh my God. Was that Danae? That was Danae. Huh?
Ooh. Uh-uh, she is a Canadian. Did we have to go to dance school?
Wait.
That's dance recital, intricate.
She's giving dance recital vibes. She's
Period.
Giving.
But you know, Blue probably told her because Blue go to dance school. What if Blue taught her that dance? And they use
Blue says she wants all the money.
All the credit.
Come on, Lee.
Back,
how many outfits she had in this video?
You
My nerves get bad. Beyonce.
Sing, baby.
Shout out to the Love on Top outfit where she just got her what's the people person that sold the outfit?
What?
Seamstress. That's what they call them. She got them to add them extensions. That's the same outfit she used to wear for the Mrs. Carter tour. I love on top.
Let's go.
Beyonce wears the same clothes twice, people. If she can do it, you can do it too.
Come on.
Oh, wait. Wait, what is spelling? Because you know Beyonce is spelling album date. Hey, wait. I like that one. I have never paused the video this many times in my life.
She changed outfits like 18 times. She has 18 different color schemes.
Ooh.
This is the red one. Come on.
That's Peach. That's Peach. Ooh. Oh, that's Ashley. That's Ashley. Stop playing with me.
This is culture.
This is culture.
Y'all better be on point.
What's over? So I'm gonna jump out?
You felt like it was more than 4:30.
Cause I paused it so many times. That was amazing.
Yeah. You paused it a
10
lot.
10 out of 10.
Look at them when you're talking.
The angles. The colors. The theme. The dance. The vocals.
Yes. Yeah,
the imagery. Blue.
Blue.
Y'all don't understand.
She was singing. For me, it was about the singing. She was really singing. The registers when she was going up, I was like, yes. And it gave me so much culture. It gave me so much what we were. Remember that lady say y'all was African before y'all was anything else? Mm-hmm. It gave me that. So, but for me, it was definitely a 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
Spirit. Come on. Like, comment, subscribe, and share.
Hit that notification bell one time.
And follow us. Definitely follow us on Instagram and Twitter. That's the _potential_. Then we have a Snapchat. It's probably over here. It's the potential Twitter number 2. We want to chat with all of y'all. All right. My name is Case. His name is Mike. We're never going to be Beyonce, so we won't even.
Why can my name be Spirit?
My name is Spirit.
My name is Spirit. And we are the potential.
Yeah.